皆さんこんにちは、かずえです。今日は Day 11. We're gonna learn about counting 100 to 1000 and asking price and reference term. これ、それ、あれ、that mean this, that, that things over there. じゃあ、始めましょう。はい、Let's learn the counting 100 to 1000. Okay, so far we have learned 1 to 100, right? If you forget, please go back to Day 5.Okay? Repeat after me. 100, 200, 300, 400, 500. So easy, right? Just add 100, 100 to the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And 300, exception. 600, 700, 800,900. ね。全部な。As I said, 3, 6, 8. Normally the exceptional word. So, 300, 600, 800. 800 sounds like a happy yaku, but 800. Okay? ね。1000. Normally we say 1000, but sometimes we say 1000. Okay? はい。じゃあ、how do you say 333? うん。333. Okay? はい。おいくらですか? Or, いくらですか? How much is it? おいくらですか? Sounds nicer, but いくらですか? Commonly used. Okay? Then, Japanese yen is 円. Dollar is ドル. Okay? 円 and ドル. はい。Let's practice. 1番。いくらですか?10円です。ね。Okay. 2番 and 3番。Please stop the video and practice. はい。2番。いくらですか?300円です。ね。exception. 百。300円です。はい。3番。いくらですか ?687 円です。ね。Okay. はい。次。Next is the dollars. はい。1番。いくらですか ?100 ドルです。ね。はい。2番 and 3番。Please stop the video and practice. はい。2番。いくらですか ?380 ドルです。3番。いくらですか ?841 ドルです。ね。いいですね。Okay. Next is a listening practice. So please ask meThe price by saying, いくらですか? And then I say the price. So please write down the price, okay? You ready? Do you have a piece of paper? はい。4番、please ask me. 560円です。はい。5番、ask me. 978円です。Do you write down? はい、6番、please ask me. 461円です。Okay. Let's check the answer. はい、4番、いくらですか ?560 円です。5番、いくらですか ?978 円です。6番、いくらですか461円です。いいですね。Okay, next. ドル。はい。Please ask me. 4番。903ドルです。903ドルです。はい。5番。Please ask me. 432ドルです。Okay? はい。じゃあ6番。Please ask me.807ドルです。Okay, did you write down? Okay, let's check the answer. 4番、いくらですか ?903 ドルです。5番、いくらですか ?432 ドルです。6番、いくらですか ?807 ドルです。Okay, はい、okay, next is ドル and cent for cents. Okay? 一千と、repeat after me. 一千と、二千と、三千と、四千と、五千と、六千と、七千と、八千と、九千と。So, exception is 1 and 8. 一千と、八千と。ね、it's not 八千と。八千と。Okay, next. 10 to 90. 十千と。Remember, it's not 十千と。It's 十千と。Contracted sound. Okay? Then 20. 二十千と、三十千と、四十千と、五十千と、六十千と、七十千と、八十千と、and 九十千と。Okay? So how about 77 cents? 77 cents. So it's go back to the normal counting way. 70 plus 7. So 77 cents. How about 99? 99 cents. Just follow to the last digit. Right? The pronunciation. はい、okay, lastly, let's review and practice our own. いくらですか? How much is it? はい、じゃあ1番、いくらですか? Okay, your turn to say. そう、1ドル20セントです。はい、2番、いくらですか? 38ドル56セントです。はい、3番、いくらですか?54ドル90セントです。はい、4番、いくらですか ?680 ドル30セントです。はい、5番から8番まで。Okay, it's a listening practice. Okay, so now your turn to say how much is it. Okay, いくらですか?はい、5番。27ドル50セントです。Okay, please write down. 27ドル50セントです。はい、6番。108ドル22セントです。Okay, 7番。308ドル30セントです。Okay, 8番。858ドル71セントです。Okay, let's check the answer. 5番27ドル50セントです。6番108ドル22セントです。7番308ドル30セントです。8番858ドル71セントです。これは何ですか? What is this? 何 means what? So, これは何ですか? これ refer to the things which is nearer to the speaker. それ refer to the things which is nearer to the addresses. And, あれ refer to the things which is far away from the both of speaker and addresses. So, the sentence is like this. これは何ですか? What is this?それは何ですか? What is that? あれは何ですか? What is that things over there? Okay, let's practice. You hold your pen, whatever, anything, whatever eraser or books or whatever, you hold it, and then you point at this and say, これ. Okay, next, you point it at my pen, okay, from your side, and then you say, それ.Okay, next, you pointed at anything which is far away from you. Then you say, あれ. Okay? Next. これはいくらですか? How much is this? In the shops, you can use this like pointed at the things. And then, これはいくらですか? How much is this? So, すみません. Excuse me. これはいくらですか? Very useful. Okay, how about this?Situation. How do you say? それはいくらですか? And あれはいくらですか? Easy. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. So you learned today the how to count 100 to 1000 and asking the price and the difference terms. So please ask me how much is that pointing at my mobile. Okay? How do you say? それはいくらですか? Okay? Say. これは300ドルです。300シンガポールドルです。Then if you think it's expensive, わあ、高いですね。わあ、that's expensive. 高いですね。Or if you think it's cheap, わあ、安いですね。Okay, that's all for today and see you on day 12. じゃあまた。Bye.